Taiwanese chip giant TSMC has reported a 16.5% rise in first quarter revenue, beating market expectations. The company's revenue in the first 3 months of this year came to over $18 billion, compared with $16 billion in the same period last year. Analysts are attributing the growth to surging demand for AI technologies.